Ola Swabi from Temaletu community. We are here today marching to the offices of the mayor to submit our grievances. Basically, it is based on the electricity that we need, the houses, the toilets, and also the water. We've been engaging ourselves with the municipality, trying to build a solid relationship, but they never take us seriously, and I think now it is my time that we have to take action. It's a peaceful march, and we are giving the mayor only 3 days to respond, and then we will take it from there. I thank you.
Yeah.